Well, by now, you're probably used to hearing all about comedian Katt Williams getting in trouble here in Metro Atlanta. Well, it looks like he's up to his same old tricks again, only this time out of state. Tonight, Williams is arrested for assault, this time in Portland, Oregon. Police say an argument broke out between the comedian and his driver about taking Williams and his dog to a performance just after midnight. Well, the driver was treated for minor cuts and bruises to his face.